Come on, Francis. It's Friday night. Can we please go out and get hammered?
Is getting drunk all you ever think about? I mean, look at us. We work like dogs all day, we drink, and then we work like hungover dogs. Is this really how you pictured your life?
Ever since I was little. Why would you picture?
I don't know. There's just gotta be more to life than getting falling down drunk and behaving like a jackass.
Look at what we found!
You stole a totem pole?
No, he asked to come with us.
He hasn't shut up for an hour.
You can't leave this here. People worship these things. It's like a sacred object.
Do I have something in my teeth? Fear!
What is wrong with you people? You see a symbol of a world beyond scraping grease, and your first thought is let's profane it in our cabin? Don't you have any respect for anything?
Look, a penny.
It's mine!
I got hurt.
Wait! I want to talk to you!
You are unhappy.
Yes, I am.
Why?
I think I may have ruined my life. I left my family and friends to come up here. I was supposed to be finding myself, but all I feel is empty.
I have the answer to your suffering, Francis. The answer is...
Francis! Huh. Who was that spiky-head kid that was friends with Little Lou?
Huh?
Don't worry. Maybe it'll come to you if you sleep on it.
Is gonna kill you if you miss another shift.
Later, I'm not walking away from this totem pole right now. Not when I'm this close to figuring out what it is it's trying to tell me.
Have you even eaten anything?
No, I'm fasting. It helps my meditation. I can't explain it, but there's some kind of an energy running through this thing. It gave me that dream. It's trying to help me get to something.
That's it. We're getting rid of this thing, and we're putting you back on corn dogs and porn for your own safety.
Back away from the pole.
So... you guys want to go shoot some eagles?
Nothing else to do? I have fasted, I have meditated, I got frostbite spending a night in the wilderness! I just want to know what to do. What am I missing? Okay, let's see, there's a wolf. What's that? A loyalty. An eagle. Keen sight. Insight. And the frog is... bug eating! What does it have to do with anything? Please, just give me a sign or a signal or something! Oh my god!
You the dirtbag that took my pole?
Huh?
It's my pole. I want it back.
Oh, of course. I'm so sorry. Look, I didn't take it, but please, I'm going crazy. Can you tell me what it means?
Well, if I hit it, it means I'm 5 inches away from the back of my carport.
What? You use this as a wheel stop? This beautiful, sacred thing?
Sacred? It's a decoration. You know, like a coat of arms or a storybook. It's a pretty chunk of wood that my kids helped me carve on a nice Saturday afternoon.
But you can't tell me that you can't feel the energy.
You white boys are all the same. I've got dark skin, so I must dance with the bears and listen to the spirit of the wind. I got news for you. I work for a living. I'm a Baptist, and I'm proud of it.
You sure?
And by the way, I have only one word for snow. Snow.